I found this box in the back of my closet, and I haven't seen it in about 7 or 8 years. I want to see what's inside. Some basketball cards with Matt Williams. Brand new box, 2007 Super Bowl Sunday, Green Bay Packers, still sealed. Let's see. Shaq sticker. Metal Universe card. Kim Elijah one. Billy Wagner, Future Stars. David Cohn, Andre Galarraga, Don Mattingly, Larry Walker, whoever that is, let's see, Chuck Knoblauch, Jerry Rice, another Elijah one, box of Kmart cards. Not gonna go through it, just see who's on the inside right here. Toys R Us 1989 rookie collection. We should go through this one. Roberto Alomar. Roberto Alomar. Brady Anderson. Jay Buhner. Ron Gant, Mark Grace, Al Leiter, Jack McDowell. Vito Perez. Gary Sheffield. $19.95 Mariners commemorative trading card set. I think this is A-Rod's rookie probably in there. Sean Green. Oh, Beltran. Old team set, minor leagues. So football. Jerome Bennis. Again. Deion Sanders, Ricky Williams, Jake Plummer, Jay Rice, Dan Marino, Mike Ostadt. It's clear. I got this autograph. Hall of Famer, authenticity, this box, 1994 Stars rookies, yeah, giant cards, let's see. It's a huge. It's a lot. I got this envelope too. Pudge Rodriguez, Hall of Famer. A reprint. This is a Richard Petty and Dale Earnhardt. Gold. .23 karat gold. NASCAR. A Mickey Mantle gold. It's real shine. Eddie Murray, 23 karat gold card. 500 home run club. Michael Jordan gold card. Three carat gold. Kurt Warner rookie card. Cal Ripken gold card. Record breakers. 2,131 consecutive game streak. And a Nolan Ryan. Three carat gold, it says in the bottom. Got a baseball, minor league baseball. Don't know. It's pretty faded. And I got a box of 1990 rookie traded card set. And the Bernie Williams rookie card. Another one. It's Pedro Martinez. Stadium Club has a lot of little slits in it. And a Rey Ordóñez ticket to Stardom. This is a hockey one, 1991 American Draft pick set. I will show you, but they're stuck together. That's nice. That's the base set. All right, thanks for watching.